In recent developments, the UK's opposition Labour Party has raised concerns over what they claim is VIP access granted to Infosys, a major software services company. This follows allegations that the company received assurances to expand in Britain due to Prime Minister Rishi Sunak's familial ties with co-founder Narayana Murthy. According to reports from the Sunday Mirror, based on a Freedom of Information request, Trade Minister Lord Dominic Johnson discussed Infosys's UK operations during a meeting in Bengaluru last April. It's reported that Lord Johnson expressed eagerness to see Infosys expand in the UK and offered assistance to facilitate this growth. Labour Shadow Minister Jonathan Ashworth criticised the perceived preferential treatment, particularly in light of the controversy surrounding the allocation of taxpayer funds for personal protective equipment. He questioned why a company associated with Sunak would receive such VIP access. Sunak's wife, Akshata Murthy, unfolds a significant stake in Infosys, valued at approximately ₹500 million, and has received substantial dividends from the company. A spokesperson for the Department for Business and Trend, DBT, defended the minister's engagements with businesses, including Indian firms, stating that they drive investment and job creation in the UK. Infosys has been approached for comment on these claims. This comes amidst murmurs from the opposition regarding Infosys seeking visa benefits under the proposed India-UK Free Trade Agreement. The briefing paper for the April 2023 meeting reportedly aimed to reassure Infosys about the political benefits of the free trade agreement for business growth. It's worth noting that Akshata Murthy, a 43-year-old Indian businesswoman, previously had legal non-domicile tax status, which allowed her to avoid UK tax on her Indian income. However, following criticism, she relinquished this status and committed to paying all her taxes in the UK. This issue adds to previous scrutiny over the personal finances of Sunak and his wife, underscoring the intersection of personal and political interests.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.